I'm Donald with Fun With Woodworking, and today I'm going to show you how I made this stool designed by Jimmy Diresta on my X-Carve. I had some free plywood offcuts that I got from Lowe's, so I separated Jimmy's plan into two parts and used two pieces that were 39 inches by 21 inches by 5/8 inch thick.